My next question is a two-part. One, should pizza be its own food group? And two, why are unicorns just the best?
Well, actually, pizza is made up of several different food groups. And unicorns are the best because
Exactamundo!
How really clever you are.
So, this is where you look. It's so urban. I want to know more about your pizza and life's the best. To the kitchen!
Our menu consists of a variety of different specialty pizzas, but we also have chicken wings, both bone-in and boneless chicken wings. They come with three different sauces, of course, buffalo, barbecue, and my favorite, sweet chili. We have a variety of different sandwiches and wraps. One of the things I personally love on the menu is a thin and crispy crust. You can get that with any variety of pizza, but my favorite is our Cali Alfredo. It has Alfredo sauce, spinach, chicken, sausage, and fresh mushrooms. It's delicious. And speaking of delicious, thin and crispy pepperoni. Of course, everybody loves pepperoni.
Amazing. Can I take these home?
Oh, you can have as much of this as you'd like. After all, you are my second favorite unicorn.
Second thing? How many unicorns do you know?
Oh, my tax guy's a unicorn.
Macaroni and cheese, spaghetti and meatballs. What about pizzas with these toppings?
Actually, we have some of those.
Oh, tell me more.
That would be our regular term offers. Every so often on the menu, we like to do some specials. For instance, we have our mac and cheese. It has macaroni and cheese right on the pizza. It's creamy and delicious. Next, we have pretzel dippers. It's soft, fresh pretzels that comes with a cheese dipping sauce. And here's one that's really fun. It's actually spaghetti and meatballs baked right on top of the pizza. It's fun and a great way to have a different kind of experience. We like to do these kind of things every so often because it's a way for you to try new things. We like that.
Fascinating stuff. Thanks for being with us, Chef Gregory.
It's been my pleasure.
So, what did we learn today? Nobody uses tape anymore. Chef is just a stage name, and the very talented Chef Gregory has improved the menu at Chuck E. Cheese's. I hope you enjoyed the show tonight. I'm Ronaldo Santoni, and I'm so glad you all got to see me. Have a good night.